rounded now. It's not flat and square, not boxy at all. And, you know, goaltenders are going to have a little more trouble on the goal post and trying to prevent that angle.
Oh, man, what a goal by Crosby.
Kunas set him up. Crosby steering it in behind Jake Allen, and the Penguins get rewarded for outplaying the Blues here in the first period on their 11th shot. Sidney Crosby scores his 29th goal of the season and his 995th career point on his way to 1,000.
And how did he get this one elevated? He went down on his leg off the faceoff for the Penguins. Kunitz gets the puck. Crosby's down on one knee. Did he stop him with a stick or a skate before the elevation? It was a beautiful play. Crosby's down. He uses a stick in one motion. He's down on his left knee. His right leg is extended. How do you control yourself like that? Great body control. And as the fans look at the replay on this screen, they are amazed.